your name, dear?
Oh, Janice Collier from White Lake, North Carolina.
Okay, and your question?
I wanted to know if Conway has a home in Louisiana, and if he has a neighbor named Edgar Thompson.
No, honey, I don't have a home in Louisiana, and I don't have a neighbor named Edgar Thompson. I used to live in Louisiana years ago in Tallulah, but I love Louisiana. We were just down in Thibodaux the other night, Sunday night. Yeah, I love Louisiana.
That's the place I'm speaking of.
Super, I love it, yeah.
Thank you.
All right, this gentleman in the brown suit.
Good evening, I'm Wayne Gallen from Nashville. I'd like to ask Skip, what segment of the Opryland did he play in the General Jackson or over at the Opryland Park?
I was at the Country Music USA show in the Theater by the Lake the whole time that I worked there.
Did we even have the General Jackson when you performed here?
Not when, I don't think when I first performed. I think the second year that I was there, they started that.
Thank you very much.
He was in the Theater by the Lake. Back to your aisle, killer.
Hi, I'm Teresa Hamilton from Wilmington, North Carolina. I was wondering, how old are you, Conway?
Partner, the last I remember, I was 39.
I love you.
I love you too, darling. Thank you.
All right, this lady right here.
Hello, my name is Sherry Bailey, and I'm from Hendersonville. And I would like to ask Conway, first off, my birthday is the 29th of April, and I was wondering if I could get a picture from you. And also, are you going to be up at Twitty City this summer?
Yeah, that's where I live. I'll be there.
I live within a mile of you.
Do you? All right. Well, a neighbor there, Ralph.
Are you wanting a picture of Conway?
Mm-hmm.
You're wanting to know how you can get a picture?
Mm-hmm.
If you'll give your name and address to Gary there, we'll see that she gets one.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
And over here we have...
Hi, I'm Sturgill and Patricia Fultz, and we're from Churchill, Tennessee, and we want to know when you'll be back down our way.
Now, that's East Tennessee, isn't it?
Uh-huh.
You playing East Tennessee anytime soon?
Skip and I, we were in East Tennessee back about a month and a half or 2 months ago,
yeah.
In Bristol, right in that area,
yeah,
anyway.
Yeah, I seen you.
Did you?
Yeah.
I don't know right now, and I imagine it'll be about another year. Usually we come there about once a year.
Okay.
We'll be in Knoxville pretty soon. That's not too far away, is it?
No.
Okay.
Thank you.
You just have to watch for the ads in the paper and the announcements, or listen for the announcements on the radio.
Right.
Conway Twitty is going to be on my radio show this Sunday night, though. I want to mention that if I can. I host a nationally syndicated show called Nashville Live. He'll be on there 7:30 Central to answer more questions from fans.
All right. I was going to ask you quickly, which girl was the top girl, female country singer?
Dolly Parton, and she came in number 8.
And what do you mean?
Of the top 15 artists over the 15 years, Dolly was number 8.
Okay. So you didn't have a separate category for female and male performers?
No.
Just all of them thrown in together?
Right.
How about the top group?
Top group, Alabama.
Okay. All right. We need to take a little break. Coming after this, Conway's going to sing Goodbye Time.
All right.
We'll be right back.
You're the hardest thing I've ever had to do.
He came from the steel mills of Ohio.
Is holding her.
To have 17 number one hits.
And loving you.
Earl Thomas Conway.
But I can't win for losing you.
Now, Heartland Music presents the very best of Earl Thomas Conway. A 2-record collection of his best loved and most beautiful songs.
The winter of 79 was so cold. Found a good woman, she took me inside. Nobody falls like a fool. Nobody.
He sings straight from the heart, like with a voice that's pure and honest.
And I have kissed you, girl, but your lips ain't never tasted quite so sweet and warm. Oh, angel.
You get all of Earl's number one hits in this beautiful 2-record collection.
How's it going? Might be what I'd say. We believe in happy endings.
The very best of Earl Thomas Conway is not sold in any store.
And what she does is just look at the good.
Please stay tuned to order.
And what she is a woman in love.
Use your credit card and save COD charges by calling toll-free 1-800-453-6600. Or to save all additional charges, send check or money order for only $12.98 for albums or cassettes, or $19.98 for two compact discs to Earl Thomas Conway, P.O. Box 2205, Toledo, Ohio. That's P.O. Box 2205, Toledo, Ohio.
They're showing up all over America. Touch of Scent 2, the perfect air freshener. It's easy to use. Just touch the top and it goes to work, making everything smell fresher and cleaner. Touch of Scent 2 is very economical because it doesn't just sit there wasting away. You use it only when you need it. And you can choose from among six wonderful fragrances. Try Touch of Scent 2 this week.
Let's see if I can do this like pork chop. Here's Conway Twitty. Good job. Come over. I think I'll start with Skip, since you're You need to recover. Yeah. You picked out all the high songs you could sing tonight, didn't you?
Yes, sir.
As Grandpa Jones would say, hiring a hawk's nest.
Up there where the ducks are at, right?
All right, Skip, I'll tell you what we want to do here. We want to talk about where some of our guests are appearing. You being one of our guests,
right.
Tell us where you're appearing.
Well, April 13th, we're going to be in Salem, Virginia, and the 14th in Frankfort, Kentucky, and April 15th in Huntington, West Virginia. I think that's you and myself and George Jones.
That's right.
Yeah. And then we're down in Fayetteville, North Carolina, on the 21st of April, and then Charlotte, North Carolina, on April 23rd, April 28th in Longview, Texas, and April 29th in Fort Worth, Texas.
Okay.
I don't know how many of those are you and I together.
I know the first three are.
Yeah.
Put Mike Twitty's dates up for me, if you will, please, and I'll read them. Mike Twitty will be in Lewisburg, Tennessee, April 15th, Enid, Oklahoma, the 21st, Manhattan, Kansas, the 22nd, April 27th through the 29th at Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, May 7th, Richmond, Virginia, May 12th, 13th in Lafayette, Louisiana, May 19th and 20th, Stroudsburg,